I sound pretty funny in the rear as well. And as I mentioned earlier, I know a lot of people, including me, think it's a little bit strange me playing a show in an arena. But the reason why I'm comfortable doing this up here today... Alright, we'll talk about this in a minute. The reason why I'm comfortable being on this stage today is I reckon about 95% of the people in this crowd have seen me play a show where I was close enough to you that I could sweat on you. But there was less than 200 fucking people. And it's not like Simon Cowell gave someone a fucking phone call. It's like all of you came to every single little show from the beginning until now, and you brought your friends and you fucking paid attention, you gave a shit. So think of it like this. I'm not the one headlining Wembley right now. We are all headlining Wembley right fucking now. Okay, I see people are sitting down. Alright. Two quick things. First of all, look after everyone around you. Make sure everyone's alright, okay? Yeah? And secondly, the moment you're gonna get up is when Nigel starts playing the drums, alright? Don't come in any earlier than that, okay? Just stay down. So listen, just for another 30 seconds, let's prove that rock and roll isn't about limousines, or backstage passes, or ego problems, or Simon fucking Cowell and the X Factor. Equals, who